So, after not allowing anyone to park at one Daytona last year, having a big parking lot for nothing, this year they decided to let people park, but charge you $10, but the response has been pretty good, and they're also across the street at the Speedway. We leave here, we'll go over there, but here's a look. So, we'll show you around a little bit. Follow me along in video number 2 from the turkey run. Like an old race car. That's what I say. That's a Legends car they're pulling with. I mean, that's a Legends car they're pulling. Kind of cool.
That's a nice Cadillac right there.
Yeah, it is. He's got an LS engine in it.
Yeah, I'd rather have one of these than
the bigger one. I like them. A 59 is always my favorite.
I like them. I like the way they look. Being so huge. Hey, look at this car.
Oh, yeah. And that's one car I want to see a V6 still be in it. If anything, put the V6 and everything else out of the Grand National. Yeah.
Hey, goddamn. But I don't want that. That's, I don't like it. I ain't think it's cool, but that's
something. I ain't crazy about the color. Rotary. This is Thursday night at one Daytona. This thing's got wheels on it, looks like hubcaps. Very nice.
Maybe New York.
Yeah, long ways. I got it going on, don't you? Rat Fink. Hey. Yeah, they got Rat Fink on top. Remember Rat Fink from back in the day? That's Rat Fink. He's saying, how do you like him now? That's what Rat Fink said. That's wild.
You could get hurt when you run that motor.
Oh, yeah. Holy crap, got a LS in the Lincoln. Twin turbo. All right, it's Friday morning. Let's get this thing started again. About 8 o'clock.
What you check? Good win that car.
So. Just caught this out in the parking lot. This needs to be inside the show. Impala wagon from the, I believe, 77. Yeah, 77. I like it. I'd like to have one like this. So we found some devoted Turkey Run attendees. You want to tell us a little bit about how long y'all been coming to the Turkey Run? Well, there you have it, folks. They've been coming a long time.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
I'm good. Keep going. Evaluation center for disturbed women. Obviously, I might have expertise in that field. I don't know. Welcome to Florida, everybody. Yep, white with red interior. Got a roll bar in it. Bench seat.
Now he's got his, look, his car come down. Look at what he got.
No, it ain't. That's actually not legal to do it that way.
Car on
it.
I mean, that's on the street too, but
that, folks, is why you don't paint cars in pieces. Things about six different shades of orange. Did you notice that car is about six different shades of orange? Yeah. Cause I need you. Why I love you. That would be Dion and the Belmonts. I'll let them sing that. That 59 Cadillac I looked at yesterday. Yeah, I know. See, I had special tail lights and everything. Yeah, it is.
It's a yacht.
Yeah. That's a big old, that's a New Yorker.
Yeah. What's the nice
number? Yeah, I like it. No, man.
Mm. What it looks like.
It is.
That's where Ray always parked, was with the Good Time Cruisers. He's thumbing a ride from.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay. You get car club parking down here. That's where you get to park.
Yeah.
Right here. Well, Johnny Cash is trying to get a ride in that 57. Now listen, over the speaker. Pretty wild.
if it's the real deal and come like this, it's worth some money.
This one is, you can tell it is.
Yeah.
Dual quad, too.
A little bit of orange peel.
Yeah.
So I wonder.
Morristown, Tennessee. $59. For the love of God, please stop. He thinks his name is Brandon now. Trader Joe's, where everything is for sale. Where everything is for sale.
In 2 years, for the 50th anniversary, not only is that a mark, a really great mark to be working for, but we've also set a goal. The Daytona Beach Crew Run have also set a lofty goal.
Check out this detail. Remember, I said get you some frozen Freddy lemonade. This is strawberry lemonade. Got a refill with this other cup I used yesterday. Good stuff. This is the Turkey Run favorite here.
That station wagon, that long station wagon.
Yeah, that's an airport car. This
yeah,
is an actual limo.
Limo.
Yeah.
Did you really make it?
It was sent out to a conversion and built. Yeah.
Somebody had it for years.
Yeah, the factory didn't build it. That's wild.
Well, you don't open doors here now. How do you get in? Oh, come in and walk up to
the 57 Chevy limo.
That's
yeah, that's wild.
That's
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, they got it looking good now. They've done some more work to it. The first time it was down here, it wasn't painted or nothing.
It's the longest one I've ever seen. That'd be out on the highway. That'd be something to look to.
That'd be wicked looking coming in your mirror, wouldn't it? This is Moore Car Club parking all the way down the length of Lake Lloyd. This speedway is so huge. You don't even really realize you're in the speedway. The turns look so far away. probably ever thought you'd see a Ford Explorer done like this. I know I didn't. This is insane. With a full race big block. Nitrous. Everything. Wow.
What happened was in 2010,
this is that Pro Street supercharged crowd.
I shouldn't have cut the hood.
Another crazy one. A lot more here yesterday in this crowd. I mean, a lot more here today than yesterday. Probably my personal favorite, this Impala over here. This is wild. Wow. Pro Charger. A top top. I'd say the last 3 minutes we've looked at a lot of horsepower. Freaking amazing. This car was covered up yesterday. Let's go see what it has. Some type of Roots blower on an LS. This is different. And just in case, they got spray also. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Here's a 56. It's really nice, like the 57 beside it. This one's got some doodads on it too, factory air.
Mm-hmm. Got a hydromatic in it.
Yeah. Original interior.
I like that air.
All the stuff on the front of the car. Options. It's got all this stuff, look.
Yeah.
All the way around the grill, bumper guards. Yeah, Bubba Speed Shop. Yep. Oh, this thing is decked out with options. Look at the Look up in the dash.
Yeah.
Altronic eye, red light thing, compass.
Napkin dispenser. Yeah. Got my thumb on today. Chrome looking.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. That's a cigar. Look, a cigar holder.
Maybe that's what
seen
it is.
Seen the cigar? No, right there. On top of the dash. Right. That's
pipe.
A cigar pipe holder. Pipe holder, yeah. Wonder Bar Radio.
Yep, Wayne liked that. 55.
Yeah, I did too.
He was carried away with it.
Got some kind of gadgets. Power brakes. Power steering.
Mm-hmm.
Washer jug.
Yeah, this car come pretty loaded.
Electric wipers. Yeah, that's what I say. Under hood lamps.
This come loaded. Yeah.
But that's the cool part right there, the Altronic eye. I got one of them things to go on mine. I ain't never put it on.
Right back home. Mm-hmm. Right back home.
I like a 58. Look at the A-arms on that Capri Silver. They engraved and chrome plated too. The A-arms.
Oh, they do it all. Yeah, they chrome.
That's amazing.
A lot of money.
Shoot, you ain't kidding. That's expensive.
Not 05, no way.
Nah. They put a late model 3800 in that one. That's a rare car. Almost looks like a Malibu from the back. It's almost like basically a miniature Malibu. The tail lights, the trunk lid. This has a late model engine. Sport Mega. That's pretty wild. Definitely something different here. This one's supercharged. That's a late model engine too. 3800. Hmm. Yeah, we've seen it before. It's been down at the Still in Motion show, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he done it again. He run it.
You need a white
bubble under there. So what you talking about?
No, it. All that filler, that's where the Cadillac sent the cars out to have them converted to a wagon. And they put a vinyl top on it to cover up all that. Well, if you take the vinyl top off and paint it, that's what you end up with. And that's what Kevin's always talked about, wondering what he looked like without the top, and this is what you got. But they only built 14 of these.
Wow, I got the down to 20.
Well, I know where, that's Kevin's. There was another one in Greenville for sale on Craigslist a few years ago, and Kevin's. I know about three of them. Who knows? Yeah. Parked at the end of the grandstand on the other side, just to give you an idea how big this place is. Luckily, I pulled right up to the fence. It's a 59 four-door sedan, or kind of like a hard top here, but not the flat top version. Very nice. A lot of Cadillacs down through here. There's a 60 flat top. I'd like to know more about it, you know.
Heavy duty, what is that, 8 lug?
Yeah, that's an 8 lug.
Heavy duty.
Yeah. It's got a Cummins engine in it.